the finish line of what would be my worst time ever on this race, but I did have fun.